The human ear is a marvelous piece of anatomy. With healthy hearing, our relationships come alive, our jobs are productive, and life is rich with meaning. Without good ear health, we would not be able to listen to our favorite music, hear our baby's first cry, or enjoy all the sounds that make up a meaningful, interesting life. However, at no other time in human evolution is the ear more under siege. We overexpose our ears to long sessions of music delivered directly to the ear canal by ear pods connecting to loud music players. Occupational hearing hazards are common, and we frequently expose our ears to loud noises from lawnmowers, airplanes, and loud music concerts. The ear is an engineering marvel, but it can only take so much. So during National Better Hearing and Speech Month, do yourself a favor. Take good care of your ears. From the hearing doctors, I'm Dr. Sherry Billing.